She was seen at a private health facility and then was referred to Windhoek. She presented with symptoms that are consistent with COVID-19. So at the private facilities, we are busy listing the contacts, or to establish the contacts and solve them today. The homestead of the case, we are also doing the same to establish contacts and solve them. Even though there might be some gaps, but we have the means.
Okay.
We have an isolation facility. The isolation facility is an 8-bed facility that will have 3 ventilators that will be able to cater for those that will need ventilation. We have recruited a number of new health professionals. We have also received vehicles that were allocated to us from the government garage.